Dzień dobry, w kolejnym odcinku zagrajmy oczywiście w GTA 5 i cóż, zaczynamy właśnie kolejne misje i wiecie co moi drodzy sobie zrobimy? Ja nie wiem czy ja dobrze pamiętam, zrobimy sobie misję może w... Czekajcie, czy ja dawno nie robiłem... O, Michaela sobie zrobimy dzisiaj wyjątkowo. A później się zobaczy co tam będzie. Gdzie on jest? No na pewno czysty. Jakiś nowy masz? Nie, ten sam. Myślałem, że ten sam, czy to inny. Czekajcie, gdzie jest ta literka M? Tutaj. Dobra, czym by tu pojechać? Czekajcie, coś mam jeszcze tam w środku w garażu? Takie średniawe powiem wam. Dobra, lecim tym. A to jest Buffalo, to jest samochód. Ale powiem, że... A czekajcie, jest pozmieniany trochę ten samochód, tak szczerze mówiąc. Dobra, dźwięki mam dobrze, mam nadzieję. Może nie będzie mnie tu tak, wiecie, głośno słychać jak ostatnio. Trochę tam, wiecie, w mikrofon, no wiecie, za głośno mówiłem. Ale to może wam nie przeszkadzało. Mam nadzieję. I tak. Lecimy do... Do kolejnego, no do tego zasznika M, co nie? Czyli Michael najprawdopodobniej. Zobaczymy co to będą za misje. A później... A później... Co to miało być? Zjechał mi drogę, skurczybyk. Co za dziad jeden? A czego ja mam muszę tu jechać? Halo? Czekajcie! To jest Michael! Oj, kurza twarz, no widzicie? Ja chciałem do F jechać. Kurde! A to jest sporo... Kawał drogi, kurde, ja zobaczyłem na M, a to Michael, a ja chciałem do... Franklina, zapomniałem, że na F, kurde, widzicie? Przez głupią nieuwagę. Oj, dobra, zasuwamy. Bo nie ma czasu. Kurde. Dobra, raz dwa, przez całe miasto, au. Oj, au. O kurde, jak niszczyłem ten samochód już. Ajajajaj. Dobra, pojedziemy sobie tym już. Wypad, panie. O, bullet to jest. To jest też dobry samochód, kurde. Dobra, lecim. To też jest szybki wóz nawet. Dobra. Au. Kurde, gdzie ty jesteś, Franklin? Kurde, jak daleko. Ojajaj, to było niechcący, panie, no. Co jest? Kto, kogo my tu mamy, kurcze. Dobra, F, Franklin, cyk. Don't you step foot in this yard. Why, it's half my house? Now, I'm gonna call the police. For what? Disloyalty, boy. Disloyalty? What is you talking about? Don't act like you don't know what it is, homeboy. Yo, you ain't been to the set, ain't came to none of the meetings. Hanging out with old men, ignoring your homies, acting all superior? Your mama will turn over in her grave, boy. So you giving me a lecture about not being a good enough gangbanger? Gangs is positive. That's all we got, my nigga. That's our heritage. Ain't nothing positive about your crazy ass. Man, where Tanisha at? She got more sense than to hang out with your sorry ass. You know you always been like this, boy. I say left, you say right. I say become a doctor. You say become a patient. I say, who is that?
Hello, Missy. Wow, Franklin. You never told me that you had a sister.
I'm Denise, Franklin's housemate.
And aunt, my mother's old dried up ass
sister.
Shut
the fuck up!
Shut the fuck up! Here, darling. Why don't you go get yourself something nice, okay?
You. Is it $7?
I said something nice, not expensive. You want to be a greedy fucking cow, huh? No. Now get the fuck out of here, all right?
You men are all the same.
Man, what the fuck you doing here?
Here with the boy, the boys.
What?
I'm fucking new in town. I'm making friends, all right? Now let's party.
Look, I had plans on getting some rest until this clown and my aunt came and fucked that up.
My nigga, I just came over here to holler at you about the little thing.
Man, I said I'm tired, dawg.
What fucking thing? I love things. I'm the king of things.
I ain't talking to you, homie.
Hey, let's go do something about the thing, okay?
What thing?
I'm talking about the little stress thing, man.
Fucking beautiful. Perfect. It's a gangbang. Let's go. Come on.
Come on. Who is this for, man? What is this nigga?
Man, just come on.
O, widzę, ten będzie siedział z chopem.
Down Grove Street.
O, Grove Street. O, proszę. Będziemy na starych śmieciach, co nie, moi drodzy, kurczę. Kurde. Muzyka, stop.
Behave yourself, man.
Czekajcie, zobaczę, czy w ogóle... Dobra, mikrofon włączony.
Something that'll move us up the food chain, nigga, for real.
Nothing's real in this town, nigga. Particularly where you and stress concerned.
Man, this is an investment opportunity. You got to speculate to accumulate.
Ooh, first rule of business. Hey, since we're out here banging, either you got some dust.
Fool wanna get butt naked?
I'll get whatever it takes, man. Oh boy.
Homie's crazy, man.
So I've heard.
Stare śmieci.
Hey, look, everybody be cool, man. Lamar about to do his thing, all right?
Udaj się do domu.
Hey, be on point, this fool janky.
Courier service. Package to collect.
You got the grip?
President accounted for. You like that, huh?
Sample?
Now we talking. My throat getting numb already.
So we good, nigga, right? Well, let's go.
How about a taste?
No, man, we leaving.
I want a taste of the other side of the brick.
Now you heard what your boy said, you're leaving.
Hey, give me the back! Whoa.
What the fuck?
Did we ask for a key or a fucking ounce?
Man, that's motherfucking drywall.
Hey, we got some motherfucking buyer's remorse out here.
You can't fucking hustle a hustler.
Fuck off! Ah. Oh, you motherfuckers are dead! We gotta get off, bro.
Dobra. Świetnie. A ty kurde. Kurde, za dużo was tu, chodźcie tu. Kurde. O ja pierdzielę. Kurde, żyją jeszcze. Kurczy byki, no.
Flame ass,
Just get ready!
We got you, motherfucker!
Took me four more!
Ain't no grin around here, homie.
Man, you ain't cut out for this shit!
Kurde. Ja pierdzielę. Kurde no. No dawaj, 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 dawaj go, kurde no. Dobra, świetnie. O ty dziadzie. Siadajcie. Dobra, uciekamy, uciekamy. Jak zwykle tutaj.
Damn, MC Clip! That's the fastest shoot! MC Clip! Clip! Wait right there, dog! Hold up, hold up!
Peace, peace!
And jack they ass, homie! That's our way up out of here! Hands in the air!
Mind if I bar these whips? Yes! Oh,
what the fuck are you doing?
Hey, they taking Clip shit!
Get on that thing! This way!
Damn, it's stinking this motherfucker.
Shit ain't no river, man. It's a motherfucking sewer.
Then we in the right place.
Kurde. Ja pierdzielę, to to było. Kurde. A ten porwał to! Yo, ile to? Kurde! Kurde. Au. O kurde. Dobra, uciekać trzeba, kurde. Bo ten wredny śmigłowiec mnie goni jeszcze. Jest, padł. Nie, nie padł. Kurde. Co, on się dowrócił? Kurde. Fuck. Kurza twarz. Dobra, jest, jakoś się udało. Kurde, trzeba uciekać. Shit. Jest, udało się. Uff. Bardzo dobrze, 50%, no tak ocenię, moi drodzy, no ale najważniejsze, że ukończone. Czekajcie, da się tędy jakoś wyjechać? Chyba tędy najszybciej, bo którędy inaczej, nie da się inaczej, to nie? Dobra, jakoś trzeba, kurde, uciec, znaczy no. Nie wiem, gdzie ja tu wjadę, kurde, to jest właśnie najgorzej. Bo chodzi mi na przykład na ulicę wyjechać. O kurde! Nie, wyścigów morskich to ja nie chcę. Tak zbytnio nie chcę. Kurde. Ojajajajajaja. Kurde no. Dobra. No widzicie? Głupie lasy teraz. Kurde no. Kurde. Dobra, mam drogę jakąś tam. Oj shit. Nie wiem, czy ja dam radę tam w górę wjechać. Nie, dam radę, dobra. Chodzi mi tutaj na tę ścieżkę, co nie? Chociaż. Żeby wyjechać. O kurde! Shit! Ojajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajaj Kurde! Świetnie! Dawaj, wyjeżdżaj na tę ścieżkę, wyjeżdżaj! Już niedaleko, jest!
Can't you hear me coming?
Wow! Żyło? Chyba nie. A przejedziemy jeszcze po niej, dobra, git. Teraz na pewno nie przeżyję. Kurde. No, kupię króliki, czy to tam, nie wiem, co to było w ogóle. Dobra, jedziemy teraz, moi drodzy. Dobrze, teraz, moi drodzy, pojedziemy sobie. Czekajcie, gdzie tu najbliżej będzie? Co to jest w ogóle te? Tonia? A, wiem, kto to jest, dobra. Gdzie w ogóle jestem? A, tutaj. Dobrze, moi drodzy, pojedziemy sobie do Trevora. Teraz. Albo do Michaela może. Nie wiem, gdzie to bliżej będzie, kurczę. Czy do Michaela? Można pojechać do Michaela, w sumie chyba bliżej będzie, 4 km jeszcze. Ale chyba będzie bliżej, a się okaże. Dobra, jedzie mi lebryka dała. No tylko tak średniawo. A, siatu z przodu nie mam, kurde, przekichane. O, śmieciarką może bym pojeździł sobie. A czemu nie? Albo tym, podnośnikiem. Co to za jakiś wróg tam jest, widzę. Czekajcie, te... Oj, tam... Oj, kurde, co to jest w ogóle? Tu się da zniszczyć? Ale fajnie, kurde. Dobra, spadamy. Dobra, jedziemy. Dobrze jadę w ogóle? Bo coś mi się wydaje, że nie chyba. kurde. Nie, dobrze. O kurde, ja o. Ohoho, aż tak? Aż tak? O panie. I czego trąbisz? Ty głupiś. Dobra, lecim, lecim, lecim. Do Szczecin. Znaczy do Michaela chciałem powiedzieć. O kurde. No i co ty robisz? Kurde. Ja pierdzielę, no. No co za debile. Dobra, jedzie. No. Kurde. O ty głupi ciulu. Au. Dobra, ile jedziemy, jedziemy, jedziemy dalej. Jedziemy. Au. A, i tak muszę się zmienić w tego przecież. Ja zapomniałem, w Michaela. To będzie znowu gdzie indziej, Holender, no. Świetnie. Kurde. Dumbass fucking kid. Ojajajajaj. Czy jestem blisko tego? Chyba nie. Kurde, no widzicie, ja zapomniałem, że muszę zmienić w Michaela zawsze, jak chce mi się wykonać u niego. Kurde. Czy on blisko jest? Kurde, daleko pewnie. A jak? Czemu nie? Kurde. Dobra, jedziemy. Jedziemy. Muzykę chcę wyłączyć. Patrzcie na drogę, kurde, głupia baba, a nie w telefon, cholero ty. Dobra, jedziemy. A co on chce?
DeSanta.
That's not the name in your file, Michael. Steve Haynes here.
Yeah, Agent Douchebag. Hey, that poor sumbitch we grabbed for you still breathing?
See for yourself, right now. Trevor Phillips is on his way to help with the debrief. Warehouse, off Dutch London in Banning.
Great. Sounds just like my kind of party.
No ale ja nie chcę tego robić. Szlak. Kurde. Dobra. Najwyżej. Wykonamy to sobie w kolejnym materiale. Dobra, jedziemy do tych magazynów cholernych, no kurde, no. Ała. Dobra, jedziemy tam. Najwyżej w kolejnym materiale wykonamy sobie tę misję i będzie git. O kurde. Znowu, mogłem nie odbierać, jakbym wiedział, że tak będzie, kurde, no. Myślałem, że au. Myślałem, że kurde ja pierdyknie ten. A co ten słup taki krzywy jest, halo? Jakiś taki krzywy? Au. O kurde, źle. Dobra. Może jakoś te skróty będzie tu. Dobra, jest no. Ty debilu. Co za debil, no nie jeździć nie umie. Kurde. Dobra. Dobrze jadę, dobra. Teraz tędy. Au. Czego trąbisz? Au, 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 au. Kurde. Czekajcie, da się tutaj na skróty jakoś? A nie, na dół muszę wjechać, kurde. Dobra. Au. Dobra, jestem w magazynach. A, zniszczyłem ci jeszcze samochód przy okazji.
The hell are you doing?
Nothing.
Are you taking a dump?
Why do you care, huh?
The fuck is wrong with you?
I got abandonment issues. I see a shrink once a week.
You know, fuck you.
Yeah, well, you know. Nothing like meeting a bunch of creeps from the government in a quiet building for someone to grow balls.
Did you see his face that last time I popped it?
Boom!
Oh, ladies!
God, you're an asshole. You back there. I know you, but you, I don't know.
Yeah, well, until I see reason otherwise, why don't we just keep it that way? Steve, what a pleasure, bro.
Oh!
He reminds me of one of those guys you see advertising pills for middle-aged men that can't get erections.
Hey, Devin Weston is a very good friend of mine, so why don't you watch your tongue? Because let me tell you something, that guy gets more tail than a tail catcher.
I have to fucking remember that line. You. Where did we meet?
Nowhere, pal.
Yeah, we did.
Hey, oh, what are we doing here, huh?
This.
Please, keep the sleek bastard away from me.
No, Ferdinand, he's gone. He's gone. It's okay, I've got some new friends here now.
This is Michael, and this is Trevor.
No.
Now, our friend here, he claims he doesn't know anything.
I don't know anything. I don't know. I already told nothing. I don't know anything. Please, sir.
You know about the Azerbaijanis?
Huh?
Azerbaijanis.
I do audiovisual, hi-fi audiovisual. It's top man, good price, VIP, you know?
You're a fucking spy.
No,
and the asswipes at the agency know this. So I need to know.
What did you tell them, and what did they tell you?
I told them what I tell you.
Uh-huh.
What?
Hey! Whoa,
what is this? The house in Rockwood Hills. The man who owns it. He works at the consulate. Oh, that's all I know.
That's it.
I go.
You're gonna make him speak.
No.
You two are gonna drive up to Rockford Hills.
No.
And when we find out which man is the man with the problem, you put him down.
No.
I'm tired of these fucking nitwits at the agency taking all the glory.
Let me go.
Hey, fuck is all this, huh?
I think it's a good time, buddy. You know, go for a drive.
Wait. No.
You get to work, and I'm not here.
It's Caesar's place, around the corner from your house.
A, ja ci zniszczyłem tu ten samochód. A i dobrze w sumie. Odejdźcie do domu, ale do którego? Kurde, aż tam. Dobra, lecimy na Szczecin, na U.
Yeah, the more I see of your boss, the more I like him.
I was you, I wouldn't be so critical of who others associate with.
So is he gonna be a problem?
For sure. But there's nothing we can do about it. If something happened to him right now, I'd be right under a microscope. An electron microscope of bureaucratic shit. And that would make it very difficult to keep old secrets.
Oh, well, boo for you. You know who else is having trouble keeping secrets, asshole? Me. After you brought Trevor in on this.
I only brought him in after you put out your press release. Townley's taking scores again. The Los Santos reboot. If we didn't control the situation and he'd unearthed this connection, then what?
Then Trevor flips out, beheads me, kills my family, or raises them as his own.
Cool,
I don't know which is worse.
Both.
Anyway, anything that could happen at any time.
Slow down. Slow down. Let's think this through. What does he know?
He knows I'm alive. He knows I got money. And now he knows I'm working with the FIB.
Does he know how long you've been working with the FIB?
How long? The fuck does that matter?
Either you were working with us before the Cash Depot job, you walked your crew into an ambush, one of them spent 10 years on the run, and the other landed in a federal penitentiary.
Or
we stumbled on the Cash Depot job, Brad went down, you went down, Trevor got away. The FIB cut you a deal on your sickbed, faked your death, and you end up here.
Who's to say which of those is true?
That there's any doubt probably accounts for you being alive.
Back there, Trevor made you.
Kurde.
Trevor made you right away, the second he saw you.
You remember after the bust, I was in all the papers. I was on the evening news.
This is bullshit. This place, Davey, they've been shooting the real cunts of suburbia here the last few weeks. No way that's your guy.
Shit. You are kidding me. I'll call Steve. Wrong house. This guy isn't our guy.
Okay. You sure you don't want to silence him just to make sure?
If we're silencing someone, we're silencing the right someone. Get me another address.
Can I get you anything?
Hey, you want a coffee?
Turns out that was the wrong Azerbaijani. We need a new address from Mr. K.
Boy.
There'll be plenty of time to try all of them.
Not the pliers! My teeth are perfect! No!
O kurde!
Please don't! I just have the laser!
Kurde, jak to zrobi?
Wait! Don't! Stop! No! Please!
To mów! Kurde, to mów!
Hold on! Mercy!
No to mów!
Stop! Stop! No! Please!
Czego nie mówisz? Mów, kurde, dziadzie ty.
Best way to make a man talk is to stop him being able to talk.
That hurts too much.
Mr. Phillips, ask him about Tahir Javan.
What didn't you ask me? I know Tahir. I did his home theater. He lives in Chumash. The right on the Western Highway.
Well, that wasn't so tough, was it? Huh?
Did you get that? Did you hear him? Lives in Chumash, the Western Highway.
Mm-hmm.
No. Chumash, you're driving. Remember, terror does not take coffee breaks.
What a dick.
Dobra, lecim. Daleko to? Dokładnie tutaj widzę. A, tutaj jeszcze nie byłem chyba w tych rejonach. O, naprawił samochód, widzisz? Widzicie, jaki on szybki jest?
So how are Steve and Trevor getting along?
Seems like a productive relationship.
Yeah, like I said, he's got his uses.
And as you can see, we're trying to take...
Stop!
As you can see, we're trying to
no,
take
już
full advantage
taki sobie
then
ten...
What?
This thing with the agency gets put to rest and we don't need you anymore.
Right.
O, nie tędy.
What about Trevor?
What about him?
I need some resolution, Davey. You let him walk. You said you'd clean the whole thing up back in North Yankton.
And you told me it'd be a clean job, no casualties. There were more eyes on that town than there needed to be.
Yeah, well, according to my eyes, Trevor's your problem.
Hey!
Trevor's your problem, Dave, as much as he is.
Kurde, jak mnie dorzucało.
We're monitoring. Has he said anything about Brad?
Fuck yeah, he has. Plenty. I keep changing the subject. You know, he thinks you might actually commute Brad's sentence when this is all over.
That's good. Fine work. We'll send another letter.
Co za dziad jeden. Kurde.
So that's you who's been sending those fucking letters to Trevor, huh?
Yeah. He thinks they're from Brad, who he thinks is locked up in high security and not...
Kurde, jak mnie zarzucało. Widzieliście, co to było? Co to miało być w ogóle?
Fuck.
Kurde.
How'd that get started?
A few years ago, a letter came to the federal prison system addressed to Brad. It wasn't signed, but it gave a P.O. box in Sandy Shores. I played the part of Brad, and we started a correspondence. This'll do.
All right. Find out who we're looking for.
Yeah, we need a description of the target.
Yeah, I'll take care of it. Loosen him up.
No, please. I tell
what?
You what
loosen
you want
him up.
No, please.
O kurde. O ja pierdziele.
You don't look loose to me.
What do you want, my beautiful teen? Yes. I ran out of teeth.
Nie mogę się patrzeć.
You ain't gonna be chewing steak anytime soon.
I just wanna get out of here.
Hey. Now? Huh? Now you ready to talk?
I've been ready to talk since the day I got kidnapped. The second
That's
weeks
what
ago.
We were afraid of. So, yeah. This guy we're after, what does he look like?
I was built. I was like middle aged.
Yeah. It sounds like you're stalling. This better be enough. Middle age, middle height, middle build, whatever. He's dark. Okay. He's Azerbaijani, for God's sakes. Look around. That enough for you?
Oh, kurde. Średniej budowy.
We're live.
You see anyone down there who might be an Azerbaijani?
Fuck do I know? You might be an Azerbaijani for all I know.
What the hell?
That was the guy. I had a feeling. It'll check out.
Well, we've got him. It's done.
Woo! That is a wrap, my friends. Excellent work to the pair of you. Now, I got a racquetball game to get to, so Trevor, if you take care of Mr. K, I think we're all set.
What the fuck do you want me to do with him?
I would say he's outlived his usefulness.
Oh, come on, please.
Shut up!
That's a sport.
Let's go, come on.
Wait a second, Mr.
Fuck, let's just go, okay? I ain't gonna let those G-Man fucking scumbags tell me what to do.
What? You just tortured me.
Don't ask too many fucking questions. Let's go, get up. Come on, up the fucking stairs. Ow. Fuck's sakes. Come on. Let's go. Alright. I mean, you got a flight to catch. Okay? Let's get you to the airport. Oh, safety first.
Dobra, lecim. Co, będzie tak zipiał? No niestety.
Hey, how's your mouth?
It hurts.
Can you speak?
Kind of.
Are you gonna hold it together?
I want to go home. I want to see my family.
No, you have no home. You have no family. That shit is over.
Whoa. Hey,
dude. They're in the morning wood. I love them very much.
No, that's your old life. That's over now. You're off the grid. You're one of the invisible people.
Just take me home.
I'm taking you to the airport. You're gonna get on a plane. You're flying a long way from this country and you're gonna spread your message.
I don't have a message!
You're a torture advocate!
Kurde,
the media and the government would have us believe that torture is some necessary thing. We need it to get information, to assert ourselves. Did we get any information out of you?
I would have told you everything!
Exactly! Torture's for the torturer, or the guy giving the order to the torturer. You torture for the good times. We should all admit that. It's useless as a means of getting information.
I'm feeling lightheaded.
Sometimes you torture for the torturee, but only if they're prepared to pay.
I am very unwell.
It's me with you.
Fuck. Świetnie.
Jesus Christ, good grief! I thought we really bonded, but now I'm having my doubts.
Kurde. Nie wiem, czy tędy jechać. Tędy nie wjadę. Chyba. Czy wjadę, nie wiem, kurde. No widzicie? Ale żem zrobił. Kurde. Świetnie. Kurde, jakie spadki...
Au!
Jakie spadki FPS-y są, czy co? Kurde. Dobra, zaraz tu skręcamy. No widzicie, jakie spadki FPS-y są, no cholerne. Dobra, jedziemy, nie ma czasu. Na te lotnisko. Dobra, teraz dobrze muszę pojechać, żeby nie... Wiecie, nie spantolić. Tędy. Kurde! Dobra, już niedaleko. O kurde! To świetnie! Ja pierdzielę! Kurde! No to świetnie! Mogłem, kurde! Ajajajajaj! No co to? No świetnie! Świetnie! Dzięki wam! Dzięki! No pchajcie się, kurde, no! Ja pierdzielę! Kurde, no! Świetnie! Kurde! Kurde! Ja pierdzielę, no świetnie! Wiedziałem. Dobrze, moi drodzy. Kurde, jestem ciekaw, od jakiego momentu będę musiał. Powtarzam to. Kurde, wiedziałem, że spantolę zaraz to. Kurde. Nie wiem, czy jakby ten, wyjdę z gry i ten szczytem, czy to będzie to samo. Właśnie, to jest najgorsze, powiem wam. Może nie. Dobrze, moi drodzy, ja sobie to... Zakończymy sobie to, moi drodzy, w kolejnym materiale. Teraz się do mnie tu żegnam i cóż, cześć!